came naturally, you know. I think a lot of it had to do with just playing in the backyard with my brothers all the time. And, you know, we had a little grass patch, so there wasn't a whole lot of space to work with, so you had to find different ways to make my older brother miss. So, you know, just I think growing up playing multiple sports too, playing basketball, you know, a lot of that quickness and setting people up and being able to jab one way, go the other way, explode off that first step, that's kind of where I did a lot of that stuff too.
You don't really
seem to dwell a lot on plays, but did you get a little swell of pride when you shook Luke Kuechly?
It was a good feeling. You know, anytime you can make a play against a great player, it's definitely a good feeling. But, you know.